So, Yazzie, she's out of school, and I just got out of school. Well, she's been out of school longer than I have, but I just got home, and I have something for you. What?
What? What is it?
Well, you want to see what it is? Okay, I'm going to get it set up, and then I'll show you, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Can I stay down here?
No, I'm going to do it. We're gonna go in the kitchen. Are you sleepy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you have a nap today?
Probably no. I don't have enough school. Because grandmother picked me up.
Yeah, grandmother did pick you up. All right. You ready?
Let's get started.
So, you know how you love your donuts. So, KFC came up with this new donut sandwich. So, I went to KFC.
Let me see.
Okay, let me show you ass first. Yeah, that looks good. She worried about the fries. That looks good, huh?
Yeah,
yeah, look, it got the glaze on the box, so that looks so good.
Oh my goodness, look at the fries.
So that's how it looks. So you guys know Yazzie loves her donuts. They fill out the box.
Okay, I will get this one. Here's the fries.
Okay, eat it.
Okay, I'm ready to try the donut.
You try the donut? I'm eating the surprise. Eat it together.
Oh, mommy, we gotta wait till this. Guys, we gotta wait till this cool down because it's.
It did cool down.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Wait, you gotta try not with just the donut. You gotta try it together.
Wait. Why do it have two donuts?
It's a sandwich.
Oh, wait. If I can eat it. My teeth is
gone. Tastes good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Chicken soup with...
Chicken soup?
A chicken donut.
A donut chicken sandwich.
Donut chicken.
Whole lot of calories.
Yeah. Like, I tell my mommy, she bites this whole chicken, like, my teeth is going to fall out.
Yes, they are. So when you finish that, you make sure you go upstairs and brush your teeth real good. And use your mouthwash.
Yes. To make it clean. Good. Whoa. It's almost in the wallet. Whoa. Okay. Guys. I'm so sorry. Kids can't eat this chicken because the whole chicken, mommy, is all her fault.
Because
she put this big old chicken.
I didn't do that. KFC did that.
Okay. KFC did put the chicken on the donut. And I don't know why. So they can't eat it. So I can eat it so they can just put out my teeth. Why do you want to do that?
I don't know, but how does it taste?
But if I do this,
it's good. You sure smack it. Can I taste it?
So perfect. Like,
honestly, kids. She just ate the donut.
Ate the donut, just the chicken.
Honestly,
not that bad. You got your sweet and savory.
Dad, I'm always struggling. And then after we change the fries, we're gonna chase this one.
Well.
How
did you like the sandwich?
Oh, we just doing that one?
Mm-hmm.
Just one?
It was only one.
No.
I think you like it. Is it good? Yeah. Which part you like better, the donut or the chicken?
Well, I like the donuts.
I know, because donuts, you guys know that donuts are Yazzie's favorite.
And fries,
yep, you guys know she loves her fries and her donuts.
Donuts are so good, right, Mommy?
Yeah, they are good.
Like if you take a bite or a stick, you just lift your hands or just wash it, or if your face is sticky, just wash it with your hands, or just put it in your mouth.
Yeah. That's a big bite. I think Yazzie likes it.
Now, can it? My teeth is not
falling out. No, your teeth is not going to fall out.
I said not my teeth is
going to fall out. No, they're not going to fall out. We just gotta brush your teeth when you get done. Give it a thumbs up.
Oh, I forgot. Okay. And kids, please hit on the bell, make it turn blue, and stay true.
So how did you like the sandwich?
It was pretty good. It was like a sweet and savory type.
Guys, you know, Mommy,
y'all know,
she is struggling. Hey, this looks like a J.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Guys, I think the sandwich is good.
Guys, have
your
you
donut
ever
is
followed,
good.
Have you ever tried? Guys, make sure to click on this channel.
That's right. You hit that subscribe button. So what do you say?
And hit that bell.
That's right.
And